Who was that?
It's your counterpart. Get after it. We need that data.
Can you track it?
I can track the wave of interference that moves through the district.
Good enough. I'm going after it.
Why? What is it?
I don't know.
What's the use of a stealth system that you can track? Mara ruined a flawless design.
You know who I'm chasing. You know who I'm chasing.
You're chasing something that imitates your spectral. You're chasing something that imitates your spectral field. Poorly.
What?
Ghost runners have adaptive cyber camouflage, surveillance cameras, motion sensors, body scanners. They don't see. You were called Ghost Runners.
I've had it all this time.
Of course. How else do you think you've avoided fighting? How else do you think you've avoided fighting Mara's entire army all at once?
It's speeding up, heading towards the tower's core.
Going back to Mara.
It's getting away. At this rate, it'll reach the core before you can intercept.
Find me a shortcut.
Working on it. You could catch a train. They have intertube here, same as the base. And one is just arriving at the station to your left.
Got it.
Just hop on. The train should be empty.
It isn't. Chasing another ghost runner.
Chasing a team knockoff. A simple machine.
stop.
GR-74 located. Kill switch component not found. Mission to engage.
Granted.
Engaging. Assessment readjusted.
Just get it done, Tool. Blow yourself up if you have to. Just get it done, Tool. Blow yourself up if you have to.
Okay.
flawless. Now for the important part. We can scan it for the missing data. Yes, it's all in there, intact.
You've been asking for a ranged attack. Here it is. You should be pretty familiar with this technique, considering you've been on the receiving end. No.
Will this work with any sword?
Tsuru GR weapons are more than swords. They are the pinnacle of engineering. Instruments fine-tuned to the Ghost Runner's systems. Yes, it will work with any sword.
You said projectiles are too unpredictable.
Well, you have to plan for contingencies, don't you?
That thing. I think that's what was chasing us. Diego, Saul, Elena?
Your people.
Yes. We didn't know what it was. Just heard the voice. I thought we'd scatter and regroup like always. I ran away.
It's dead now.
They're dead.
We're ready. Time for the final assault.
We're getting closer to the core. Security is getting much tighter. There are sentry guns ahead. I can't hack them.
You need to avoid those turrets. They're deadly.
What about my spectral field?
The core is protected by much more sophisticated sensors. I'm afraid automatic camouflage can only get us so far.
They can see me.
They can see everything.
You're the last Ghost Runner. I'm the last climber. The Keymaster killed our people. We both chose to fight.
I didn't get to choose.
Sure you did. Everyone does. One way or the other.
The core used to house Dharma's technological and administrative centers. Now, it's a grim ruin. It's painful seeing my city in such a state of decay. I've learned my lesson. I won't underestimate Mara again.
How can you remember the coup?
I was already active when Mara killed Adam.
Adam?
Me. Back when I had a name. And a body.
Thank you. You're traversing the exclusion zone. No civilians are allowed beyond here. There are only rumors about the Keymaster's vast laboratory. I've heard she does some terrifying experiments there. I've even heard she sometimes throws people outside.
Out of the labs?
No, outside. Out of the tower. Probably to watch them die.
Thank you.
sure foolish to think we could do this without you. Even if the keys didn't stop us, we'd have never made it through. We were right to count on your help, though. If you succeed, all the climbers will not have died in vain.
I will.
You know what?
Desperate people become violent, dangerous. Basic psychology that remains out of Mara's grasp. She always lacked my subtlety when it came to dealing with other human beings. facing the oldest part of Dharma Tower. This had been my seat of power long before the burst. This had been my seat of power long before the burst. Up until I was betrayed. It's time to reclaim this place. Or what's left of it.
Everything you've done for us. I hope that we meet soon, and that we'll all be free when that happens. Goodbye, Jack.
Goodbye.
Zoe out.
She probably won't survive. But if we fail, nobody will. Even if we remove Mara, the tower will still be riddled with the crime and corruption she brought about.
What do you mean?
I mean, saving humanity will take more than just killing the tyrant. It will require iron resolve and a single Regrettably, most of humanity's history and culture is forever lost. Mara didn't care about such things. The only science she prized was her own research. She had no idea how to run the tower. While everything fell apart, she hid away in her laboratory.
What was her goal?
Change. She took it upon herself. To alter humanity. You'll see for yourself soon enough. Entire. system. Synthetic grass covering 80% of the body. No brains to speak of. This is Mara's solution.
And what's yours?
Like I told you, iron resolve, single will, one purpose.
We need to adapt. To evolve. Technology kept us alive until now. Gave us this shelter. But we need to take it in deeper. Into our body.
Thank you.
not submit to our plan. We want them to take part, but we cannot make them. For the transformation is not easy. It is hard and painful, and it takes work.
Wait, it's still here. She must have missed its function. One of the auxiliary servants. You know what to do. It might be our best find yet.
A singular opportunity. The technique you'll learn here is beyond what regular ghost runners were ever capable of.
Regular? We weren't equal?
Equal? Yes. Identical? No. Some of you had unique abilities. Some had experimental features.
What about me?
What about you?
What were my unique abilities?
You didn't have any, I'm afraid. Who would have thought you were the one destined to become so very special?
Who were we?
We've been through that already. You were peacekeepers. My elite.
No, before that. Before the implants.
There was no before. You weren't born. You were engineered from a single cell up. You don't have implants. You are your implants.
What's the technique?
You remember the Atma chip the girl used?
Brain interfaces.
Yes. There is a way to exploit them. Send a control signal deep into the neural cortex.
You learned how to hack people.
If that's what you want to call it.
Try to use this exploit?
No, she won't. She doesn't even know it exists. Ironic, considering the way she defeated you. I guess we both kept our little secrets.
Thank you.
The software update is complete. Now, to try it out, find their center. Let the implants speak to you. Good. Pick your target wisely. Not every pawn is going to be worth the effort. Just like that. This is actually quite tricky to simulate.
You're worse than Mara.
What are you talking about?
She sabotaged the Ghost Runners. You did it to everyone.
It's a tool. If you don't like it, don't use it.
Our dream. We must act on it. The time has come. We won't wait any longer. The key is turning. The shackles are coming free, and the door opens. In a week's time, we'll all have stepped outside. Time to get to work.
What does it mean?
It means she wants to turn everyone into abominations. Replace half their bodies with her insane tech.
She made my implants.
It's not the same as the Ghost Runners.
Why not?
She was working with me then.
Engage.
teleportation will begin in an hour. All residents of Dharma Tower should report to their nearest Keymaster Guard station and await further instructions. Residents who fail to comply will be contacted by officers of the Guard and escorted to the augmentation facilities.
Laboratories of the world's top scientists. And I do mean the world. Many of Earth's brightest minds were brought here before the burst. Many more were on the way when the cataclysm occurred.
For what purpose?
To preserve their expertise. We couldn't save all humanity. We couldn't save all humanity. But we could save the best of us. useful tool in the making of be a useful tool in the making of humanity's redemption.
A tool?
Everyone's an instrument of something greater. Their master, an ideal they hold dear, even their own ambition.
You're what?
mutilation is not the worst of Mara's tortures. Their minds are even more disfigured than their bodies.
Why would she do this?
It's just a side effect. She doesn't care about their sanity, only about efficiency. But the human mind cannot survive in a body so far removed from its original form.
What about your mind?